By the 25th century, Earth's resources were ravaged, consumed, exhausted. Desperate and on the verge of extinction, we cast out into the void of space and discovered rich new worlds waiting to be cracked open and stripped bare. All of Earth became devoted to this effort. The planet crackers were built, the USG Ishimura the first and most famous. Planet cracking became routine. Its spoils kept us alive. Eventually, greedy eyes fell upon Aegis VII. Restricted for centuries for reasons unknown, greed and corruption saw to the demise of the nation. There, buried beneath the surface, an artifact. There it is. The red marker. Long lost and long forgotten. The religion I once called my own had found its holy grail, the key to human immortality. Or so we thought. It did not bring salvation.
Witness the conviction of a true believer!
It brought doom. Marker bred insanity, murder, and chaos. It bred necromorphs. Those who escaped the planet fled to the safety of the orbiting Ishimura.
This is Shuttle CSO4. The colony's overrun. We can't go back.
The scourge released upon Aegis VII came with them. Within hours, the Ishimura went dark. The corporation dispatched a small repair crew to check on its investment.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
Among the crew was an engineer.
It's me.
He had something special aboard the Ishimura.
I wish I could talk to you.
In the darkness, Isaac found death. Holy, it was not alien. It was man-made. And it could be used to stop the outbreak. Isaac also found Nicole.
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed in you.
Dead by her own hand, she was an apparition of the marker. Isaac escaped. But everything else was destroyed. Three years later, he wakes in a hospital on Titan Station, an Earth-Gov metropolis on Saturn's largest moon. Isaac has survived, but his mind is no longer safe. Changes all.
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference.
No,
I'll call you back later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I never would have made it this far because you made me stick with it.
I'll just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there, Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me? I'm going to call you back as soon as I can, okay?
Isaac!
You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac?
Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good, good. Steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket. Where am I? Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
If you can hear me, run! Run!
hurts.
It still hurts?
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session.
There. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today. Come on, Strong. I'm here to help you.
Come on, man.
Phase 4. I remember you. Tideman said we'd all the key subjects need to be eliminated.
Listen.
Terminated. Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
Will it matter?
Listen to
Will
me!
Will it matter?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of this straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. It's red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
You?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Thank you. I can hear you. Come help me, please! What the fuck are you doing? Are you a doctor?
Calm down. I'll cut you out of there.
You!
Is that a tissue laser?
Thank God!
A plasma cutter?
Please, come help me! Oh my God!
Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Help!
I'm trying! I'm trying!
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Isaac, we don't have to be friends, but like it or not, we're stuck. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Thank you.
Found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyburn tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Thank you. Attention. This is Director Tideman. A station-wide emergency is in effect. In accordance with Titan Station Civic Code, I am declaring martial law. All citizens are ordered to evacuate. Looters will be shot on sight. This is not a drill. Move immediately to the nearest evac route.
Drugs to make us forget, but it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
Oh my God. to go now.
Everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyburn built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyburn wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's turn system.
Dana? Damn it.
Yeah.
Huh?
you?
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tightman has your signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.